Hey guys, and welcome back to our virus shawl part 5. In this row, we crochet always one double crochet over the previous stitch on the arcs. In between, you crochet always one small chain space. Thank you. After this row, we crochet double crochets with spaces over our arcs. We start by chaining 4 stitches and alternate between 1 double crochet and 1 chain stitch. Skip always the chain spaces in between and start with a double crochet on the next arc. And that's our work so far. In the next row, we would crochet new chain spaces. So this is actually how it works. This is the system. And I hope you understand how this shawl is done. Thanks for watching, and until next time, bye bye.